Hey everybody, welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. That is Phil, your host. And look what we have here. This thing is totally awesome. This was a commission build that I was asked to do for a gentleman. He sent me this radio, which has a touch screen, which I'll show you in a minute. And so you got a DVD, CD player built in. Really, really cool. We have the 8-inch Rockville speakers. Have our switch in the front. We have our radio antenna over here on the side. And you can see right there where it hooks up. And over here, we have our USB ports with our voltage gauge. Check the voltage on the batteries. And our battery charger down here. This has two 10 amp hour deep cycle batteries. So it'll last quite a while on a charge. This is a Pioneer stereo. I don't remember the exact model numbers. I'll put it in the comments down below if I can find the box. And actually, let me look right here. I got the brochure. It's a Pioneer, come on, Maverick, darn cat, AVH-3400NEX. And Maverick, ugh, darn cat. Anyway, this thing is totally cool. I'm getting ready to send it to Chicago, I believe, or somewhere up there. And this thing is totally awesome, totally awesome. You even got the little flaming skulls up there. I did that to cover up a little blemish I had there when I was cutting out the hole for the radio, but it still looks pretty cool. And this thing is fabulous. It's made out of a Apache 4800 case, totally waterproof. I got the seals around it. The radio. Now, the radio is not waterproof, but this is going to be used indoors. Now, from what I understand, the gentleman has a really cool truck driving simulator in his home, and he's going to be using this for music and entertainment while he's doing that. So let me show you what the screen looks like. Comes out right there. We already have it set up for Eastbound and Down. That's the song I'm going to play since it's for a trucking thing. I didn't set the clock, so the time's a little wrong, but I'm going to let him do all that. They can make phone calls. It does all kinds of really cool stuff. It's a quite expensive radio. And I've never dealt with one of these with a touchscreen before, but it's really, really cool. So, that being said, let's fire this thing up and see what it sounds like. And here we go.
Are we gonna do what they say can be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound just like a bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal. Some devil mind them brakes. Let it all hang out cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta and there's beer in Texarkana. And we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old bandit run. They can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old bandit run. Old Smokey's got them ears on. He's hot on your trail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him. You gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. Eastbound and down. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got it.
there. I'm eastbound to watch old Bandit run.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, there it is. The awesome Pioneer Radio Bluetooth with a touch screen, and it's got the radio on it as well. Let me see if I can remember how to do all this. I've got the, turn it down here. I've got the radio right here. Comes with a remote control as well, this particular one. Radio play. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and turn it, pause it here, and go ahead and close it back up. I don't know a lot about it. These radios are new to me. I've never had anything this fancy. Anyway, I just wanted to show y'all. Now, you don't have to have a radio this fancy. I can actually put a regular car stereo in here, and they make a weather cover for like boats and things that I could put over that, and this would be completely waterproof even with a full-size radio. Now, what I'm planning on doing for myself later on, I'm going to be using the same size case. I'm going to get me a black one, but I'm going to go with 6.5-inch speakers, and I've got a full-size double din Pioneer radio that I have that I'm going to put in this one. It's actually the radio I took out of the Mega Boom box several years ago. If you see, want to go back and see some of those videos, that project got scrapped, so I'm going to make a new project out of it. So anyway, this thing is really cool. Now, I can do Bluetooth only. If you want Bluetooth only, these run about $500. If you want to add a radio, obviously that's going to add to the expense, but you can send me a radio like this gentleman did. And I could do a double din if you wanted me to. And again, put the rain cover on that. And lots of options. I could put lights. The next one I'm going to do is actually going to have lights all the way across. It's going to be Bluetooth only. And that's going to be really cool as well. Anyway, leave a comment down below. Please hit that like button so YouTube will know people are watching my videos. And please hit that subscribe button to see more. I got more projects coming up real soon. I'm about to go work on one right now. So thank y'all so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.